Jesus made it 26. Jesus, the people's high priest forever. Hebrews, the 7th chapter, 18 through the 28th verse. And Sunday, May the 27th, which is today, Jesus, our Redeemer and Deliverer. Psalms 34, verses 1 through 10. Hebrews 2, 17 through 18 verse. And you can see this is clearly written out in our focus on our broadcast today. Jesus, the owner of our lives, Father, help us to be living examples. I will exalt the Lord at all times. His praise will always be on my lips. I will glory in the Lord. Let the afflicted hear and rejoice. Glory to the Lord me. Let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Those who look to him are radiant. Their faces are never covered with shame. The poor man called and the Lord heard him. He saved him out of all his troubles. The angels of the Lord encamped around those who fear him, and he delivers them. Taste, taste, and see the Lord is good. Blessed is the one who takes refuge in him. Fear the Lord, you, his holy people, for those who fear him lack nothing. The lions may grow weak and hungry, but those who seek the Lord lack no good thing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. As we continue here on How See Reading Gospel Blog Talk Radio. Stay with us as we have some more movie music coming your way. It is a Sunday. It may be a Monday. It may be a Tuesday, wherever you are. It does not matter. God is right there with you.
Guess who's coming to town? Sharp Sharper Brothers Records, the Gospel Division, presents the Superfest, June 16, 2018, from 3 p.m. until 8 p.m. at Elliott Community Center, 2829 West Michigan Boulevard in Gadsden. It's $20 at the door and a children's special rate, and children under 10 getting free. Featuring Ray Holland and New Boys Triumph of Talladega, Alabama, the Golden Crown of Louisville, Kentucky, the original gospel creators of Atlanta, Georgia, Reverend J.C. Jenkins of Gadsden, Alabama, Reverend Bob Little and the Soul Flares of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, Timothy Richardson of Atlanta, Georgia, and special guest Kumba Jazz of Birmingham, Alabama. Contact Warren Williams at 205-565-5695 or Bob Little at 205-454-5703. Make plans to be there.